We're new at 5 now. A weapon scare today at a public school in Brooklyn happened this morning at PS 316 on Clausen Avenue in Crown Heights. The School Safety Officers Union says a 15-year-old student's book bag was searched because he's accused of threatening to shoot another student. The search turned up what police say is a fake gun, along with a 6-inch knife and 9 bags of what's believed to be marijuana. No charges have yet been announced.